I'm here at Staples Center, known as the sports and entertainment capital of the world. That's the first thing you see that when you walk in here. I'll give you guys a quick behind the scenes tour. So you walk through the doors, this is the way athletes, media come in, where history happens and memories are made. Of course, Stanley Cup trophy, NBA championship trophy, Staples Center, giving the world reasons to cheer, AEG. You have here different events that took place at Staples Center. Arena of the Year 2001-2002, Grammy Awards. You had here the Los Angeles Lakers, World Champions 2010. It was the All-Star Game over here, I remember covering it, 2004 and 11. Los Angeles Kings, they won the trophy just this past summer. We'll see if hockey comes back. Theater of the Year, Nokia Theater, ESPY Awards. All kinds of events have been taking place right here at Staples Center, and the Primetime Emmy Awards. So there you have it. So when you walk in here, this is what you see. But tonight, it's about Abner Mars and Anselmo Moreno. You got Pedro Angulo, Leo Santa Cruz, ESNewsReport.com. From Staples Center, I'm Elise Sekback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Sekback.